Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your fast, your prayer, your charity, and all the good deeds that you do in this month of Ramadan. You know, one of the most beautiful benefits of Ramadan, that towards the end of it, you feel that you're spiritually charged. And so I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you carry the month with you for the rest of the year, inshallah. Another opportunity that we get only in Ramadan is Ramadan, you know, builds that bond of brotherhood and sisterhood in the masjid. And so we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be stay connected to I2I, stay connected to the masjid. And so hopefully, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept all the deeds that you do in Ramadan. From my family to yours, Eid Mubarak, Happy Eid, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept kulla aam wa antum wa khayyir. Assalamu alaikum.